so, you know, voting is definitely fun, but it makes a lot of things we do more complicated and harder. You definitely, you know, over time, the more you're here, you definitely get better at it, and you can move around very easily with your feet, and it's almost in a lot of ways like, you know, I can kind of walk around the space station, but I definitely miss a lot of things that that gravity provide for us. The other thing about gravity is that you might not expect is because you're holding yourself up against gravity all day long, when it's time to go to sleep and you go lie down, or even just sitting down on a comfortable couch, it's relaxing. Here, this position I'm in now, talking to you or you know, doing some other activity, is the same kind of position I'm going to be in when it's time to go to sleep. And if you just close your eyes and try to go to sleep. So there's no real change in how you feel from a comfort or relaxation perspective. It's all the same all the time. You're always just floating. So there are some things about gravity that you might not think of that make gravity pretty nice.